Bella.
Thanks.
You know, your mood swings are kind of giving me whiplash.
I also said it'd be better if we weren't friends, and I didn't want to be.
What does that mean?
It means if you're smart, you stay away from me.
Well, say for argument's sake that I'm not smart. I can see what you're trying to put off, but it's just to keep people away from you. It's a mess. Would you tell me the truth?
No, probably not. I'd rather hear your theories.
I've considered radioactive spiders and kryptonite.
All superhero stuff, right? No, what if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the bad guy?
You're not.
Bella.
Thanks.
You know your whiplash is giving me mood swings. Just saying.
Restart. Okay, no.
Bella.
Thanks.
No, I'm not eating, I'm joking.
That's not you do it.
No, I'm good.
If you guys kept stopping on the wire, I'm gonna kill you. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2.
Becky! Cut that! Play it again!
What?
Becky!
I don't get it.
You have to drop it more!
Whiplash.
I only said that it'd be better if we weren't friends, not that I didn't want to be.
I was supposed to say thanks. Okay, let's start again.
That's what I was waiting for.
Bella. Thanks. You know, mood swings are kind of giving me a whiplash.
You look like a hobo!
Radioactive spiders and kryptonite.
It's all superhero stuff, right? What if I'm not the good guy? What if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the bad guy?
You mess it up.
Radioactive spiders and kryptonite.
It's also... Sorry.
Oh, my shin!